Round of high wind knocked out power to parts of Temple again today. ONCOR crews in downtown were working to restore power, which went out to about 7,000 customers, including businesses that have already been impacted by last week's weather and traffic signals, as well as you probably noticed in some spots that were down again today.